Students, I hope all are fine. Yes, we are started online classes due to Corona. Yes, all classes are running. It means all languages and core subjects are running. So you should watch the video and what we send the homework day by day. You have to finish. Okay. So kindly. I request you please cooperate with the teacher. Okay, so in this class I am going to tell you the basic English. So basic English means what? Basic English means what? You just come from alphabets. Alphabets, how many alphabets already you know that? You are not a kid, you are not a nursery. So already you are a younger, you know that. Okay, just the basic English start from alphabets. First thing, total alphabets are 26. The capital letters are there, even small letters are also there. So I hope you know how to write capital letter and small letters. That is also very important. So how to write small letters and capital letters. See that four lines are there. You have to practice four lines. Okay, you have to practice four lines alphabets. So first A, is it capital letter or small letter? Yes, capital letter. This like you have to write. So if you want to write small letter, where do you write? In the middle line. You have to write a middle line. Okay, then B. Then small letter, how do you write? B. Is it that? This like you have to practice daily one page. You have to write a copywriting. Especially you have to practice in four lines. That is very important thing. ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇವನ್ನ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು ಕಾಗುಣಿತ ಅ ಆ ಇ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಗುಣಿತ ಇವನು ಕೂಡ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕ ಕಾ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಟು ಜ್ಞಾತನ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇವನ್ ಅಕ್ಷರಮಾಲೆ ಅ ಆ ಇ ಅವನು ಕೂಡ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಲ್ಫಾಬೆಟ್ಸ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೇನೆ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಕಾಗುಣಿತ ಅಕ್ಷರಮಾಲೆಯನ್ನು ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಅಮರೇಶ್ ಅ ಬಂತು ಏನು ಬರೀತೀರಿಲ್ಲ ಅಮರೇಶ್ ಹಾಂ ಅಮರೇಶ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಈ ಥರ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಕಾಗುಣಿತವನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ವರ್ಣಮಾಲೆಯನ್ನು ಏನೇನದ ಅವನ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ದೆನ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾಬೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬರೋದೆ ಓವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾಬೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾವುದು ನಿಮ್ದು ಓವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಸನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಓವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಎಷ್ಟಿದ್ದಾವೆ ಐದು ಅವು ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ಗೊತ್ತದ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. So, 5 vowels remaining. How many letters are there? 21. Total 26 letters are there. Total how many letters are there? 26 letters are there. So, next, as well as what you have to practice? Months. Months are practice mode with. How many months are there? How many months are there? 7 months. Sunday, Monday, you have to practice which spelling? So for example, Sunday, Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. This like you have to practice months. Then, weeks, sorry, 12 months, sorry na? Better to change here, weeks. ಓಕೆ ಇಯರ್ ಮಂತ್ಸ್
How many months are there? Total 12.
Total 12 months are there.
You have to practice January with
spelling.
With spelling you have to practice all these things. Some birds names, animals name, fruits name, fruits name, vegetables name. All these things you have to learn.
Okay,
some birds, animals, fruits, vegetables, insects. These things
you have to learn. You have to practice. Okay, this is a basic thing. Okay,
even job holders, jobs.
Okay, jobs. Painter, carpenter, driver, engineer. So these jobs you have to know with spelling.
For example, what is the spelling of engineer?
E-N-G-I-N-E-R. Engineer.
So what is the spelling of doctor? Okay. Astrologer. Then. So this like
you have to practice the jobs.
Jobs. Okay. Birds, animals, fruits, vegetables, insects.
Even you have to know the, you have to learn the places.
Okay.
Yes, then basic thing.
L, S, R, W.
This thing you have to implement in your study, in your life.
L, S,
R, W.
L means what? Listening. L means what? Listen.
Eager. Somebody are talking something. It means English. Someone talking to someone in English. So what you do? You have to listen. What they are telling. What they are speaking. How to pronounce. How to pronounce that word. You have to listen carefully. Okay? You have to listen carefully.
For example, what is it?
Psychology. How you pronounce it?
Psychology. P is silent. Don't write, don't pronounce
psychology. So, listen carefully what they are telling. Okay, grasp. Just you have to grasp what they are telling.
Okay, listening is very important.
Listening is a very important thing.
So after that, speaking.
Speaking. Okay, listening after come to one.
Comes on what?
Speaking. Try to speak. At the beginning stage, initially, you make mistake. Not worry about that. Okay? Speak. Just small sentence you have to speak. Small sentences. I am not telling you big sentences you have to practice. Small sentences, small things, small words you have to practice. You have to speak. For example, may I get in, sir? Shall I go for rest, sir? Okay, may I use your pen, sir? So, this like small things, sir, we have to practice. Shall I ask question, sir? Okay, can I write the board? Can I write, sir? This like small things, sir, you have to practice.
Okay, speaking.
You have to speak. You have to speak. Okay,
then reading.
Reading is also very important thing. Just in your textbook, so many lessons are there, so many things are there. So while you are reading textbook, so what you have to observe? How to pronounce the word and where is the full stop, where is the comma? Those signs also you have to learn. Reading. So reading means what? You have to know how to pronounce the word.
Every day at least one paragraph you have to read.
Okay.
Then next one, writing.
So writing is also very important in language. Okay. At least one page you have to write a copywriting. One page, daily one page, with interest. So as a teacher at Alinga, just I am going to write hurry hurry. Don't write that like. With patience, with interest,
you have to write a daily one page
copywriting. Especially if you want a good handwriting, you have to practice
4 lines.
In 4 lines you have to practice. This is a very important thing. Who are practicing in 4 lines, automatically their handwriting is good. Their handwriting become a good. Okay, is it understand? So these are very important thing. Listening, speaking, reading and writing. Yes, as possible in every day you have to
practice all these things.
Okay,
then word, already know that. What is word?
Yes, word is a
first thing is what? A word.
Word means what?
It is also a word.
W-O-R-D, word. Word means what? A
shabda. Okay,
so word means what?
So what are in the word?
In the word, what you can see?
Alphabets. W, O, R, D. All these are what? Alphabets. Okay.
So, it means what? Word means group of
letters or alphabets.
You already learned. Okay. In the previous class, already you learned these things. Once again, just you have to, just like a revision. It is like a revision.
Alphabets.
Word, it means what? Alphabets. It means
group of letters. Group of what? Letters. That is called a word. So here, yes, it gives any meaning. This is also a group. According to me,
this is also a group. Letter group. Is it give any meaning? Is it giving? No. So how you write it correctly?
What word you can make by using the letters? School. Now it is a correct word.
Now it is a correct word.
It means
word is not only group of letters, it gives correct meaning. It gives a correct meaning. That is called a word. Is it understand, students? That one. Then
sentence.
Sentence means what? Word is completed. Then come to next one is what? Which is comes next one?
Sentence.
Sentence, it means what? How the word is group of letters, that
like here,
sentence is group of what?
Group of words.
Group of words?
Group of words. Yes. Tiger is our national animal. Okay, tiger is our national animal. See that in that sentence, so many words are there. Tiger is our national animal.
In the sentence, so many words are there. So many groups of words are there. That is called sentence.
So here, if you write it like national is tiger animal However,
so if you write this way, so it is also a group of words, but it is not giving a correct meaning. So it means sentence is not only group of words, it gives complete meaning, complete sense.
Yes, either is our natural, any mistake is there,
any wrong is there, the correct sentence is correct na? Anything wrong is there? No, the sentence is correct. It means sentence is what, a group of words,
it gives a complete meaning. It gives what, a complete meaning.
See here, in this sentence, say, kinds of sentences are there. So many types are there.
Let's see first one, assertive sentence. Assertive sentence. Interrogative sentence. Then, okay. Imperative sentence. Then here, exclamatory. Then, so one more is there, that is the negative sentence. See that. Total,
how many kinds are there? Five kinds are there. How many kinds are there? Five kinds of sentences.
Assertive,
or simple sentence, or declarative sentence.
One more word you can use, that is called declarative or positive. Whatever you call,
all are same.
You may call assertive, okay, declarative or positive. Okay, then interrogative sentence.
Second one is what, a interrogative sentence.
Let's go to the third one. Imperative means imperative sentence.
Imperative sentence.
Then exclamatory sentence. Then here a negative sentence. These are what, a kinds of sentences.
Okay, assertive sentence means what? Assertive means simple sentences. Assertive means simple sentences.
For example, I like it. He is my brother. See that.
Just example, two examples I am giving you.
So two examples. I like it. He is my brother. These are what type of sentences? These are assertive sentences. In their sentence, no more extra words or special words we are not using. These are very simple sentences. Okay, we are as students. I am a teacher. Okay, so that type assertive. So that comes to the interrogative. Interrogative, already you learned. Asking question. Interrogative means what? Asking question.
Yes, for example,
what is your name? Okay. Are you happy? Are you happy?
So here,
end of the sentence, you have to put question mark.
End of the sentence, what you have to put? Question mark you have to put compulsory.
See that. What is the difference between two sentences are there? So it is also question sentence, it is also question. But a difference is there. What is the difference? First we called a WS sentence. Second one a yes or no type question.
First one called a WH question.
Second one called what, a yes or no type question.
Two types are there. Already, I think, I hope you learned that.
Okay, this is called WH This is called yes or no.
Okay.
Then imperative. Imperative means what? Order, request, suggestion, this line.
It
shows order, request, okay, then a suggestion. For example, keep silence when in the classroom,
when you are making a sound, the teacher tell you keep silence.
Okay, close the door. Okay, stand up. Stand up on the bench. Stand up on the bench. See that. Stand up on the
bench.
See that. Keep silence.
Keep silence. Just
it shows maybe order, request, suggestion. Each sentence
gives a different expression. Each sentence gives you a different expression.
Okay. For example, order, request, or suggestion. Okay. Keep silence.
Close the door.
Stand up on the bench. Okay. Respect your parents. Respect your parents. Parents, elders, and teachers. It is what?
Suggestion. It is what? A suggestion. Okay.
Assertive, interrogative,
imperative.
Then exclamatory. Exclamatory means strong and sudden feelings. For example, hooray, we won the match. Okay, alas, see, lost her child. So then, what a beautiful building. See that in each sentence we have used one side. In exclamatory sentence we have used the one sentence. That is what a exclamatory mark. Where is the exclamatory mark?
Here.
Look at
here.
All these called what a exclamatory sign. Okay, so let's come to the negative. For example, I am a student. Negative means what?
Nothing. Illa anta.
Okay, I am a student.
How you make it as negative?
I am not a student. So if we have used not in the sentence, that is called what type of sentence?
Negative sentences.
Okay, I like. How you make it? Or otherwise, I go to school. How you make it?
I not go to school. No, if you say that like, that is a wrong sentence. How you write it?
I don't go to school. Okay.
I hope you understood what all these things what we have discussed in this class.
So homework, what you have write? Alphabets one time, 20 words. 1 minute. Homer. Alphabets. Square, small letter and big letter or capital letter. Then 20 words. weeks and months. Yes, at least weeks, months, you are right. Then sentence 20 examples. So sentence 20 examples you have to write. Okay, 25. It means
5 sentences are there.
Assertive, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory, negative sentences are there. So to each
sentence you have to write at least 5 examples you have to write. Okay, see you in the next class.